friendships more than I could possibly say. He was a real autistic guy, sensitive, a painter. But he was always trying to find himself. He'd go out every night looking for himself, and on the way, he found Ruth, Gladys, Rosemary, and Irving. I guess you could say we broke up because of artistic differences. So he saw himself as alive, and I saw him dead.
Here's a cold and crazy world that's raging outside. Baby, me and all my girls are bringing on the fire. The show a little late, got a serious chest. It's a life, it's a style, it's a need, it's a blessing.